And to D.C. now, where more buses carrying migrants from Texas are arriving. The second bus arrived this morning containing 14 people. Governor Abbott made the buses available on a voluntary basis to protest the Biden administration's decision to end Title 42 next month. Now, this means the government will no longer expel undocumented immigrants to prevent the spread of COVID. Officials from Catholic Charities D.C. were on hand in order to meet the migrants and even offer assistance.